please put your hands together for Julia's intro four.
Yeah.
You used the code word.
I wish I had money. You're the money woman.
As a matter of fact,
I am the money woman.
And you just won yourself an awesome first date. You just won yourself the date from hell.
We're going to the vault, man!
That's where the money is! Yeah. That's right. You're the money woman.
So I am the money woman. And
you know what? I've had this first date dream. Have you ever seen DuckTales? Have you ever seen DinoSaurs? Have you ever seen Mud Horse? Have you ever seen me dance? Have you ever seen me sing? Because I have wanted to jump up onto this counter and sing my heart out about how much I don't like my job.
Sing for me, buddy. Jump up and down for me. Sing until the vault breaks open. Dance and sing and vault broke open it. I love your eyes. Necklaces should be made out of gold.
I agree. Necklaces should be made out of gold.
And I can just melt them down and exchange them for some people's love. You know? Exchange them for real money. Exchange them for broken down silver.
And actually, it's interesting that you say that because I don't necessarily want to say bank. I kind of think that we can open up a smelting company. I kind of think that we should take our show on the road. I kind of think I want some Fruit Loops.
You and me both.
Impersonations. You do the greatest impersonations.
help you out, okay? Because, you know, that boyfriend who happens to be named Ricky, I don't know why, he has this friend that is not very attractive also. So I thought...
We have so much in common.
I know. Yeah.
Oh my God.
Yeah, so, you know, why don't I kind of help you out, you know, like do your makeup, give you some clothes since you're not wearing any.
Last time I went to Sephora, they were like, you're really rough.
Victor.
Please leave.
Victor, I just feel like Michael Jackson 2 is dead. So, everyone is dying for this. So I need you to reenact the entire plan of his as one person.
Well, our next game for you, it's a real treat. It's just going to be me standing up here at the bell. It's called Go Bell Go, and it's probably one of my favorite games. Our two lovely improvisers right here will start performing a scene based off of a suggestion I'll give from you guys, as a way to see when to start. But there's a little bit of twist. Whenever I ring my bell, they'll start performing a completely new scene based off nothing before, completely unrelated. It's a lot of fun. All right. So basically, yeah, just to get started, I just need a quick suggestion from one of you guys, what location, anything at all.
There it is.
Golf course.
Golf course. I heard golf course. Andy.
All right. Now, I knew this is the perfect first date place to take you.
Ooh, yeah, I kind of like it. All right. So
we're supposed to stay here, though, right?
But, yeah, I'm just trying my best.
Your best is definitely
good,
because you're so pretty. Well,
yeah. My mom
tells me
that all the time.
So, you know with golf, you have to, like, connect with the pinky, right?
Connect with the club. Okay.
So here, give me your pinky.
Okay. We should have sleepover tonight, and then you can braid my hair, and we can talk about the boys at school.
Oh my god,
this is gonna be so great! I've never had a best friend before.
All right, come on, give me the hero boy, give me the hero. Yeah, all right, ready, come on. Right, I don't have a 10-foot vertical, so...
If I was...
You would totally catch. I would have gone... I am the sexist one here, you are.
Misogynist.
Horrible.
Oh my God! Jeremy! Is that shrimp?
Yeah, I got the shrimp ring that you wanted.
I wish to sing to you of my love I have seen.
Mischievous elf.
Poor Patty. Poor Beth.
Drunk fairy.
Drunk fairy.
Okay.
Okay. So one more time. Sleepy dragon.
Sleepy dragon. Sassy mermaid. Mission to yourself.
Dragberry.
Sassy
mermaid.
And in order to serve our scene, I one more suggestion for me. I need the suggestion of a fairy tale story that is yet to be written.
The King's Apprentice.
The King's Apprentice. Ladies and gentlemen, I now take you to the Enchanted Chest. For the King's Apprentice.
I'm a mischievous elf!
Oh, mischievous elf. You know, us sassy warlocks, we're just so sassy.
You are the sassiest!
Jamie.
John.
Sweetie!
Daddy!
Certificate beginning with Jamie Glutterson.